Benvenuti, signore e signori. Welcome to La Porte. Let's make this Casa Barilla tonight, celebrating 140 years.
The three most important things in Italian culture is food, family, and how good you look.
Tonight is about the true spirit of Barilla, about family, is about friendship, is about community. It's about exchanging a little bit of our stories with each other.
Sunday lunch was always the family time we would always get together. I mean, that's what tonight feels like for me. It's loud and it's rowdy and there's a lot of food. Great night, beautiful.
Italians do it better, and I have to agree. Food, wine, music, everything they do, they absolutely nail.
It's about sitting down, sharing, and talking.
Find someone that you're not familiar with, shake their hand, introduce yourself, and learn something and listen to other people's stories as well.
My love affair with Barilla started when I was a child. I grew up in Italy. My grandmother was actually using Barilla.
Well, 140 years, so it's traditional. You know you are getting a product that is rooted in Italian food culture.
Nora used Barilla pasta. That was years ago, and you didn't buy any pasta that wasn't
Italian. None of us can replicate it.
Who doesn't like Italian food? It's a lot of variety. You can eat it every day. There's so much to love about it.
It's delicious, it's simple, and it gives you a big, warm hug when you eat it.
My mother and my father, only two people in the house, they're still cooking 1 kilo of pasta every day. And they say, Mama, who is coming? Don't worry, maybe somebody's coming, better have extra than less. So that's Italian style, share pasta with everybody.
It's just like the more the merrier.
Yeah.
You know, no matter what context it is.
They eat together, they stay together.
That's what life's about, and I think that's really what the Italians do best.